The president, Rich Murata, the president of the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. You guys have a major event here in Vegas. What day is tomorrow? Thursday.
Thursday.
7 o'clock. No, I'm off with my days. 7 o'clock, Mandalay Bay. What's going on?
Right. It's going to be at the Art of Music. We're going to try a little something different. It's not going to be your party. We're going to have people come in, and we're going to have a line of people, and we will have a line of fighters and champions, inductees, celebrities, and they will be able to take. It'll be a kind of a handshake. You can chat. You could take a picture with the champions. It's not for autographs, so we don't want autograph collectors.
Pictures.
Really. Yeah.
What does it cost? If I'm a fan, I'm watching this video, Ridge, and I want to attend. How much? Where do I get tickets and all that information?
Right. It's a $50 ticket. You can get tickets at NVBHOF.com, our Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame website.
And the money goes to charity. It's not like anything.
Well, of course, yeah.
No, I know. I have to tell people, like, they think, like, when you're donating, you get a picture with these fighters, these legends that are going to be there, but your money also is going for a great cause.
Right, and you'll be able to take pictures with Marco Antonio Barrera, with Fernando Vargas, with Mike McCallum, the body snatcher, Sean Porter, Zab Judah, Ernie Shavers, Leon Spinks, Al Bernstein. It's just a long list. And on all of the lovely ladies of boxing, as we like to call them up here, Anna Hulleton and Ava Knight.
And you
Layla
will be
McCarta,
there.
And I'll be there. Nobody wants a picture with this bald-headed guy. Some old Sicilian, you know.
But it's a great event for fans.
Right.
$50. If they didn't buy it online, could they buy it at the door? Or?
Yes, okay. You'll be able to buy it at the door.
7 p.m. here at the Mandalay?
Yeah, at Mandalay Bay at the Art of Music on the shopping walkway at Mandalay Bay.
Since I have you, let me ask you one quick question.
Sure.
You also were on the radio in L.A. for many, many years talking sports, not only boxing.
Right.
What do you make of Ronda Rousey's knockout loss?
Well, you know, naturally, I was surprised. I think the most interesting thing about it is how happy so many people seem to be about it. And I think Ronda, over the last year, got so full of herself and so snarky and just kind of mean and this whole thing that she can beat Mayweather, and she became much more of a celebrity, and I think she got so full of herself and into herself that it turned a lot of people off. So it seemed to me that a lot of people were really delighted that Holly, who I broadcast a couple of her fights on Fox.
She's a sweetheart.
Yeah, she's a tremendous girl, surfer girl, it seems like, preacher's kid, though. And she was a terrific, terrific boxer, and she did a terrific job in that fight, and I think a lot of people were just really happy about it.
There you have it, Rich Murata.
Thanks,
if they
want
to follow you on Twitter, what's the Twitter?
Yes, at Boxing Rich.
There you have it, Boxing Rich. BeastNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekbak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekbak. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekbak.